Welcome back with another video. Today we're gonna be playing some Game Pass Halo Infinite. It's not as popular, but I started a new file. This is my second time playing through the game. But let's get it. So I'll let you guys enjoy this. Thank you.
UNSC distress pulse. That means more Marines are in trouble. Let's give them a hand.
I'm sure there were some ghosts around here. The ghosts are our vehicle in Halo. These were the banished and covered. Right way over there, over there. Tower. I don't know if this is going to be published or not because I can only record 15 minute long videos, but I hope it does. Because I'm going to record like 20 minute videos.
Assume the security building. I marked it on the map.
control.
This is it. Let's find a way in. Facility run by our elite friend back there, Chak. His reputation is not good.
Neither is mine.
Hello, Chief. You're going to need to manually activate the gravity lift. I've marked it on your map. This location acts as a holding facility. Prisoners are captured, funneled through to Chaklock, and then on to somewhere they call the House of Reckoning, which is suitably ominous and banished sounding. Suggest he was alive when the armor was removed forcibly. It's a long shot, but he might still be alive.
Thank you.
your secrets.
The walls are trapped in. Watch your back. He can come from anywhere.
I tried to stop him. I tried to.
Easy. You're safe now.
The banished. They have something they call the conservatory. That's all I know. It's picked up north of here. Dig site. I couldn't stop them. But you can.
Done.
That's good. Good. The others, the Spartans. Did you?
I'll find them.
Echo 260, all channels. Can you hear me? I repeat, can you hear me?
Chief?
Dig site on the ring?
conservatory must be some sort of forerunner installation. What are you supposed to after?
It's time to go.